Let me tell you a very interesting fact. Did you know that there are certain types of whales which make sounds that can be heard by elephants but cannot be heard by human beings? So why do you think it is so that a whale makes sounds that an elephant can hear but not a human being? To understand this concept, we need to take a recap for frequency. So what was frequency? Frequency was the number of cycles per second. And how can we find out frequency? If we are given the number of cycles and the total time taken to complete those cycles, then frequency is defined as the number of cycles divided by the total time taken to complete the cycles. So can you tell me what is the frequency of the wave given in the picture? In this case, the number of cycles is 6. And the time taken to complete these 6 cycles is 3. So the frequency is 2 cycles per second. Or it is 2 hertz. Hertz is the unit of frequency. So just like there are limitations for everything in nature, there are certain limitations for us human beings as well. What is that limitation? That limitation is sounds of all frequencies cannot be heard by human beings. We human beings, we cannot hear sound of all frequencies. So what do you think, which frequencies can we hear the sounds at? So what is the hearing range for us human beings? The ear, that is the human ear, is sensitive only to vibrations in the audible range. The audible range is that range of sound frequencies that the human ear can perceive. So what do you think is the audible range? Below a frequency of 20 hertz, the frequencies are known as infrasonic. And above a frequency of 20,000 hertz, the frequencies are known as ultrasonic. But in between 20 hertz and 20,000 hertz is the audible range. So if any frequency lies in between 20 hertz and 20,000 hertz, human beings are able to hear that sound. So the following chart illustrates what the different audible range of frequencies are for different animals. As we just studied, for a human being, the audible range is 20 to 20,000 hertz. For a mouse, it is 1,000 to 91,000 hertz. For a dog, it is 67 to 45,000 hertz. For a cat, it is 45 to 64,000 hertz. And for an elephant, it is 16 to 12,000 hertz. Now let me tell you a very interesting fact. Did you know that mice can detect earthquakes and storms even before they are about to occur? How do they do so? You will notice that a mouse has a very high range of hearing. The maximum frequency which it can hear is 91,000 hertz. And this way, before earthquakes and storms are about to occur, they can detect sounds of very high frequency. And in this way, even before weather reports can detect, mice are able to detect storms and even earthquakes. So what was happening in the previous case, where the whale was making a sound that the elephant could hear, but the human could not? Well, the whale was making a sound that had a frequency that was below 20 hertz. And as we just learned, elephants can hear sounds that are below 20 hertz. But since the audible range for a human being is from 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz, a human being cannot hear sound that is below 20 hertz.